Will we come to God with our whole heart in acknowledgement for everything He has done? Heavenly Father, we ask You today to teach us as those who have been saved the things from Your Word that we know in our heads but don't live in our lives. That we would acknowledge You in all of these things, that our witness would change. We would be proud to share the good news of Jesus with the people around us. That our worship would be a life of holiness. And that we would stop constantly and be thankful and grateful people and acknowledge You in everything that You are and provide. Lord, that all of that would happen, not because we want to stay out of trouble, but because willingly we want to show You that we love You. So speak to each one of us now as You move in our hearts and lives, each aisle, each one of us. We will know how to respond, how to acknowledge You today, what You're trying to change, and that we will be willing for You to change it. We will repent, confess any sin, allow You to take that away. Lord, for someone who's here today that's not ever turned their life over to You, not ever cried out for You, save me and ask me, that right now they turn their thoughts toward You and they would say, yes, Father in heaven, please, I want to be saved. Jesus, come into my heart. I trust You. I believe that You died on the cross for me, that You rose from the dead, that You paid the price for my sin. I cannot save myself, but I want to believe and trust in You to save me. Lord, there may be others who have prayed to receive Christ recently. They've not had a chance to make it public. They've not had a chance yet to follow You in baptism, but You would give them that opportunity to come and make things public today. Maybe you're going to call someone, Lord, to be a part of this church membership or to serve You in ministry or whatever it is You want to do. Please accomplish Your work in our lives today, that we might leave here people who have been blessed by being in Your presence. We thank You for that. We ask in Jesus' name. Amen. Now it's up to us to respond to God. And God's really never been pretty excited about us responding to Him just kind of to ourselves when it comes to things that involve witness. Like, I received Jesus as my Lord and Savior, okay? Give a witness. I have God's called me to full-time Christian service, all right? Give a witness. God has called me to be part of this church family, all right? Come give a witness. Whatever it is, as we stand and we sing, I'll be waiting for you here. Nobody's going to tackle you, knock you down, bite you, anything like that. You respond as God would have you. I'll meet you here.
On a hill far away, stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame.
going to have an opportunity to have an offering, so the ushers please come forward. And Holly Tolles is going to sing a special music this morning as well while we're having the offering. Let's go to the Lord in prayer. Father, thank you for this day that you've given us, this opportunity we have to worship you. Father, thank you for the message that you brought through Brother David. And we thank you that we can celebrate Thanksgiving this week with our family and friends. Father, I pray for those who are traveling, there to be safety on the roads this week. Father, we thank you for this church and for the ministry of this local church and this community. I lift up all this in Jesus' name. Amen.
And
and consider the message for the day and go through the week. There was a challenge on the front of the Cypress Heart, especially for those of you who would be anticipating being alone on Thanksgiving Day. If that's the case, I hope you will take a moment and read that, the challenge that I have there for you. Also, I'd just like to introduce to you, this is Jessica. Now, come on, bring your sister. Maggie said, I dare you to say Hebert and see if my dad can stay in the chair. And I won't. I'll say hey there. All right? You got it. We're good. And she said, no, Dad would jump up and correct you. Oh, Woody, let's see. No, we won't. Anyway, Jessica comes today with very good news. It seems that she's prayed to receive Jesus as her personal Lord and Savior. And so she comes today to make that known. She's going to be following the Lord in baptism and be a part of this church family. We're so excited about this. And want you to have a chance to come by and get cried on. So is there any announcement whether we need to make anything of that sort? Don't forget the youth fundraiser immediately following this service. Just go right out the door there into the dining hall. There's links and all that sort of thing. And then dessert auction, cakes and all that will be there. Silent auction, walk through. Whatever you're interested in, you can take care of it right now on your way home. Nothing else? Alright, we'll stay right here.
Let's all stand together. Sing a closing song, Sanctuary.